Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the Olympic Report, and welcome to the first ever episode of Athlete Rewind, where I'll go back to past Olympics and look over some iconic Olympians, as well as their achievements and how they got to where they were. So for the first one, I decided to go way back to BCE, way over to Greece, to talk about Leonidas of Rhodes. One of the most successful Olympians of all time, as well as one of the most unknown Olympians of all time. So just like his name suggests, he came from Rhodes, Greece, which is about 500 miles from Olympia. And he was just such a talented runner. A lot of ancient writers would say his versatility disproved all received wisdom about athletic training and body type. So he was such an incredible athlete that people were rethinking what they originally thought a human was capable of doing, which was quite incredible. So he was born in 188 BC, and his first Olympics was in 1964 BC. So he competed in three different events. He competed in the stadion, which was a 200 meter race, as well as the dialos, which was a 400 meter race. And then finally, he competed in the hippodromos, which means race of soldiers. And this was an endurance race of sorts, where competitors wore armor and raced about 400 meters, which included a helmet and shield, which added about 12 pounds to the runner, which was probably extremely tiring to do. So it was a mix of both speed and endurance. So he competed in all three of those events in four different Olympics, from 164 BC to 152 BC. And in every single event that he competed in between those four Olympics, he won gold in. So that tallies up to 12 individual gold medals in 12 individual events. And that record held for thousands of years before Michael Phelps beat that in Rio 2016. So what kind of happened after he retired from the Olympics? Not many people really know. A lot of people said he was pretty much worshipped like a god back in Rhodes due to his athletic success. And there's still a statue of him there in Rhodes to this day. But being so far back, we don't really know about his life in general. We just kind of know of his accomplishments from ancient records. So yeah, even though we don't know much about him, this is still incredibly impressive. 12 gold medals in 12 individual events over four different Olympics. That's incredibly impressive. So even though we don't know much about Leonidas, we can still say that he is one of the greatest Olympians of all time. So yeah, even though this was a short video, I hope that you guys enjoyed it. Hopefully it was interesting and informative. If you want some more information about the Olympics, subscribe, follow me on Twitter. I'm leaving a link to my Spotify for all the podcasts I'll be posting in the future, so feel free to look at that. So please subscribe to my channel. I'll be posting a lot of Olympic-related content, mostly about Tokyo 2020, but also about a lot of past Olympics, such as the ancient Olympics here with Leonidas of Rhodes. So if you like this type of content, please subscribe. I'll be uploading a lot more of it in the days coming up to Tokyo 2020. So yes, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please subscribe, and I hope you have a great day. And go Team USA!